All right, here's my new project. I did some 3D printing of some QR codes. I just left the support material on the back so that it would have a difference between the color and things. And they actually work. So we're gonna try to do this. Ooh, that fast. It was that fast. This one goes to the engineering.u website, and let's try to do the other one super fast. This one, plays the Jayhawk fight song. That's a 3D printed PEP assembly right there.